Snaps a shot, gloved, and held by Airson.
The guy you have to be careful of, a little pushing and shoving after the fact there. The Flyer defense, Sanheim and York, just want to establish that you're not going to get inside position or after the fact. Oh, and Cirelli just got bumped by Garnet Hathaway. Hathaway just came on the ice in a line change, and that's why Cirelli is hot. He went by him like accidentally on purpose and just gave him a bit of a shot here. Oh, yeah. That could have been a penalty, too, and maybe it is.
19 Philadelphians got a 10-minute misconduct.
Whoa. They did get a notice on that one. Hathaway is that kind of player, for sure. There was no reason to do that, but the referee definitely clamped down here. Man, 10-minute misconduct right off the bat.
Wes McCauley not messing around there. John Tortorella not so sure. I don't know whether he's not sure about the call or maybe the decision.
He's not sure about anything right now.
That's true.
They're down 3-0 and his team is floundering.